If I walked into his room, kicked him off his wheelchair, and shot his dog, you think Stephen Hawking would talk about cosmic insignificance? No, because for every person, their own life and the lives around them are, of course, significant.